A proposal allowing Floridians to buy fireworks for use on three holidays is headed to Governor Ron DeSantis' desk. The House voted to support the bill. It allows people 18 and older to buy fireworks to use on New Year's Eve, New Year's Day, and Independence Day. Under current law, explosives like firecrackers and Roman candles, they're all off limits in Florida. People can buy them, however, if they say the fireworks will only be used for certain agricultural purposes, like frightening birds. The new bill doesn't require people to explain why they're buying the fireworks, as long as they're using them during the three holidays listed. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.